That's too early for a dick, right?
You folks probably already know that I tour with Australia's Daniel Muggleton a lot. He's a super funny guy. Well, here's one of his clips.
Confident sexy. Like, you said you heard it. Do you believe it?
Yes.
Fucking no. It's not. Everyone believes it, but it's not. Confidence isn't sexy. You don't want to have sex with a confident person. They don't need you. You want to have sex with a lonely person. They'll appreciate it, right? Give you a handwritten card. It's nice. And I think men especially bought into confidence being sexy, right? Like, and I say that because I did a show, it was a few months ago, and afterwards an audience member sent me a dick pic. Yeah. Like, I'm a straight guy. He was a straight guy. It's been 3 months. I don't know what happened, right? I don't know what went through his head. I just know that confidence was definitely part of the problem, right? Because this guy sent it to me at 4 p.m. That's too early for a dick, right? I had to eat a full meal after that. I was not hungry. That was not the emotion I was feeling. And the thing is, as a guy, right, you hear women complain about getting dick pics, and I think we're all kind of secretly like, I've got a dick. I see it. How bad can it be? But let me promise you, when it's someone else's dick, pretty fucking bad, all right? It's not good. And I'll tell you why. Because as a guy, when you imagine getting a dick pic, you think you're getting sent a picture of your dick. And what a treat that is, right? Like, of all the dicks in the world, I got sent the best one. Must be my lucky day. Because you can't be objective. Guys can't be objective about their own dicks. It's like, it's ours. You know? Think about it. The parents of ugly children still send out their photos. I really think men bought into the confidence of sexy thing too much. Like, I think that's what caused all the Me Too stuff. I think men were just too confident in their dicks as a product. Seriously. Men used to offer women their dicks like Italian mothers offer spaghetti. If you don't want any, you have to say no at least twice. And if you do say no, we get very upset, right? We're like, what do you mean you don't want spaghetti? Everybody loves spaghetti. Have you had my spaghetti? You look thin, you should eat, right? It's too confident for a dick. Men should offer dick like it's quiche. Because if you offer someone quiche and they say no, you understand.
If you enjoyed Daniel, this weekend you can see him perform live at the Nowhere Comedy Club. It's a digital show with a real audience you can hear and be a part of. And every Saturday, Daniel and I host a show there together called Ask Us Anything, where the crowd gets involved. It's part game show, part stand-up comedy, and all hilarious. I'm also doing two full headlining shows there in June. You can get tickets to any of these shows at nowherecomedyclub.com. And I will see you nowhere soon.